Let's see. It's locked. It's 10:16. So somebody froze my screen. I'm pressing the home button. Nothing. And I am using Verizon Wireless for this. It's never ever done this before. And it's a brand new iPhone. Now this has also happened to me with my iPhone and my iPad, and I'm putting that on the laptop right now. The same thing happened there. It didn't happen when I was in California Golden. The same thing started when I moved out of the rental apartment and moved to the middle of the apartment. But then I had things that were broken all around me, so I don't know. Anyway, so this is just an example. And I'm using Verizon Wireless data. See, all my keys are broken. Now it changed. That is a game stopper for somebody that is hacking into my iPhone. So I'm glad I have this video to show you.